open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it.
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet. Just shut up. I'm trying.
We ain't got all night.
Budge!
Boss wants results! I'm out of time!
Joker's thugs are trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Oracle, I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only
no idea.
They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock. Do you really think I'd let you take the stairs? Costume of yours.
This floor isn't as old as it looks. Reinforced glass with steel supports. The colors are just printed on. The gel won't break it.
7, 6, 5, 4.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Please do it, officer. Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
And at the end of fear.
Thank you.
will shatter like glass. I will break you.